Today we're here with the policy hearing in Erie talking about biofuels. Representative Harkins asked us to come up here and look at this issue.
We're at Hero BX in my district. I'm very proud to partner with them on a number of things, but they have a biodiesel plant, world-renowned. It's a shining star on the Great Lakes up here.
We take our quality very seriously. They're not.
With wind energy and with solar energy, we're looking to the federal government for a number of things, but also the state government has a big role to play. So today we're going to try and have all the stakeholders weigh in and give us their opinions, both pro and con, and see where we go with this.
It will be a job creator and something that will help stimulate the economy here in Erie. And it's something that has applications all across the state. So we're happy to be here.